Oh, doctor. Doctor,
please help me. If you fail now, we don't know what happened to him.
What happened to him? Ali. Right now, you guys need to take him to my hospital now.
My brother.
What are we going to do now?
Thank you.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, lift up this boy into your holy name. Lord, you say healing is your children's right. And I ask for healing. Let the healing come upon him. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Praise Jesus.
How could this be? How did this happen? What is it? Is who is this God that has happened, please?
It's the God of the open doors. I would like to pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, we lift up this family into your hands. Lord, you say you open doors for those who need it, Lord. And Lord, I ask for open doors over this family. Let there be financial open doors over this family in the name of Jesus. Let that door be open and comfort open doors in their life in the name of Jesus.
Mature believers for service and send missionaries around the world. We are a people of excellence, living purposefully. Your strength.